Then we had a very nice golden chariot. Our South Indian devotees and also us combined, South and North, built a golden chariot in the favor of Lord Krishna, and Lord Krishna took a procession all over Vrindavan, circumambulating 5,000 temples, which took about 6.5 hours, about 8 kilometers or 4 miles.